Hear the correct answers for the White Dove quiz. Question number one, which decentralized exchange is associated with this logo? This is, of course, the popular exchange Uniswap. What year was the Bitcoin white paper published? Correct answer is 2008. What's the name of this famous crypto founder? This is the co-founder of Ethereum, Vitalik Buterin. So let's get to the race. 39 users got all the answers correctly, so let's get started. This is gonna be an intense track. So who's gonna make it first on the track? We got Tyler, The Joseph, Reginald, Angie, Clear Sky, Robin, Bold, ZZ Debel, Fluorescent Life, Randall. Okay, Angie got a boost by one of those cannons. Right behind her, Taylor, Tiki Tim, Peter Camacho, Zeke, Clear Sky, Michelle, Alex, Yosu, Alpha Q, Fifth Atlantis, Lee Ann. Let's see what's going on. Angie is almost already winning the race. Seems she got boosted by one of those cannons. Alex as well, but oh my god, he hit another bomb and which catapulted him back. Angie got lucky because one of the bombs catapulted her up in the front. But let's see, everything can still change. We got Angie in the front. We got here battling for the second place, Bold and Violent 4, Fluorescent Life, Scott M33, Scotty P, Randall Crosby, Grunk, Peter Camacho, Stay Free, and Alex. Oh, Angie fell out, so this changes the whole game. It seems there was an explosion somewhere and she fell out of the track, but Fluorescent Life got boosted back through one of those barrels exploding. So Valent 4 is now in the pole position and got shoot out of the track. Oh my god. Peter Camacho now in the pole position. Scotty. Oh, Peter Camacho got a nice boost, but lost a lot of speed and trying to dodge the barrels here. And Peter got catapulted out. Now this changes everything once again. Dina got a boost and is... Oh my god, Dina's making it close to the finishing bucket. If nothing else changes, Dina can win first prize. Dina, you can make it. Dodge those cannons. We got it. Dina, Terry, okay. All right. Oh my god. Dina made it already in the bucket, but there's no third place yet because shortly before they made it into the bucket, they got shot out. So we got now Fluorescent Life. Oh my god, what a match. So I'm sorry for this person that fell out. You know, the cannon hit before you hit the finishing bucket. And it catapulted you out of the track. So we got first place, Dina. You won yourself 10 million Shiba. Terry, you won yourself 5 million Shiba, and Fluorescent Life, you won yourself 3 million Shiba tokens. To claim your prize, send me an email at thomas@coincado.com with your Shiba Inu address. I'll send you the prize and I can't wait for the next race.